Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. We're doing a representative pace. If we don't get our time delta back in the green, we'll need to rerun this program.
Thank you.
This is the last lap of the program. Final lap of the program. That's the end of the program and plenty of useful data. Return to base when you can so we can go over it. Your lap times are falling off. We want you to pit in for repairs. Box, box, box. Spend time repairing the damage to the car. Our best lap so far is a 1:34.4. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. zone. Watch your MFD for the activation point. the next two laps, please. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Please, box this lap. Car repairs have set us back a little. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 34.4. Checks complete. We're ready. we've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:34.4. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. We're seeing major wing damage, box box, box, box.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three: Hamilton, Bottas and Sebastian Vettel. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the weekend unfolds.